You don't want to be the worst one, but do you have any experience playing baseball?
You know, I played up until I was a sophomore in high school, and then I gave it up for track. So we'll see if I can bring that out. You know, I was pretty decent back then. Hopefully I can find that inside of me somewhere.
And it kind of takes you back to 2015, you know, Cardell, JT, this competition. Are you excited about it?
Yeah, you know, but I was a little upset that my own son, Cardell, decided not to pick me. So, you know, I got to teach him another lesson where I'm going to be on JT's team and want to win the game just for that reason.
Okay, yeah, you got a little bit of salt there.
You think you know a guy, you know, you raise a guy, you do right by him, you see him off in the world. I even let him stay with me in college, and the guy wouldn't even draft me on his team. So it's cool.
And do you know what number you were drafted?
No, I didn't even look that because I just know it wasn't first. So, I would think I would be a first round pick, but
Well, aside from today, what about you? I know you're free agent right now.
Yes.
Do you have some ideas where you might be this upcoming season?
Well, I do have a workout with Buffalo on the 22nd, so praying for that to go through. But if not, then I'll just be floating around till I get that phone call.
There you go. What do you think about OSU this season? What do you think we're going to see from the Buckeyes?
I think we're going to be back to a championship form for sure. I mean, they got a great co-defensive coordinator who actually was my old position coach last year, Jeff Hafley. I know he's going to simplify the defense and let the guys play fast. And I think that's what the defense really needs, just to be simple where guys can react and play fast as they can.
Is there any defensive players that are kind of standing out to you right now that you're excited to see come Saturdays?
Yeah, you know, Chase Young for sure. You know, a guy that might be like the first pick next year if he decides to leave. And for the secondary, Jeff Okuda and Damian Arnett. Those are my two. Those are my two I'm looking forward to seeing.
And how do you think Coach Day will do this year with just leading the team?
You know, we got a glimpse of him last year, which was great. You know, I think he went to a 2-0, 3-0. So he definitely has all the tools, and I think he's going to keep that going. I mean, he got all the talent in the world. I mean, the guy is a good coach, great coach. Everything I hear from him is good. So I'm pretty sure that this is going to be a strong season for us.
Well, I'm hoping so, too.
Yes.
And I hope that we see some strong skills from you out on that ball field.
You know, Ken Griffey was my idol, you know. I don't want to brag or nothing, but, you know, I'm kind of like a Mark McGuire when I bat. You know, it's just boom. It's just going to go out there. I just don't want to break any windows.
Yeah.
You know.
You're not going to show it all off during batting practice.
No, not right now. You got to keep them guessing.
Definitely. Well, good luck. It was so good talking to you.